In conclusion, no one can deny the dancing plays an important role in culture. When we see photographs of starving children, it's hard to say that we should spend billions of dollars on space exploration. But that's just what we should do. Children don't need to be starving, but we do need to explore space. Right now, we have enough money to feed every person on Earth. Children are starving because of mismanagement of resources and simple human greed. Those problems can solve right here on the Earth. That shouldn't stop us. We need to find out what's beyond our own solar system. We may never make contact with whatever other species they may be out there in space. Even so, there are still two very practical and positive consequences of space exploration. One certainly is the possibility. There certainly is medical research. Yes, we conduct research here on Earth, but much of research done in space, for example, on the effects of the gravity of bone marrow is making the difference medicine here on Earth. When we do research in space, we also learn about space exploration. Also, many of inventions that were developed for space travel have been adapted to good use on Earth. The possible consequence of space exploration is finding another planet human beings can colonize. Overpopulation is a huge problem on our planet. People are living longer, more healthful lives, and that's a good thing. But means that there are fewer people, there are more people being born. Eventually, we'll have less space, fewer resources, major distribution problems. If we can find another planet to live on, we can release the problems of overpopulation on our planet. It's strange that there are human beings suffering on Earth. However, if we can wait until everyone has a perfect life, we will never explore space. That truant would can be of tragedy. In today's society, every day we may face some same kind of stress and difficulties from work, school, or family. In order to escape them, people have different methods. Some read, some exercise, while others work in their gardens. From my point of view, I would like to use different ways according to different ways. First, the stress from work and schools may be the most common stress. In the second sense, I like listening to music, especially some inspiring ones. When I appreciate, I can soon forget those unpleasant things and let my head soar. After listening to those inspiring music, I feel that I am fully encouraged of overcoming difficulties. Then I will come to analyze my circumstance and find the way to solve problems. If my strength comes from a family or my friends, for example, somewhere it's understanding and good, I think that the best way to raise the stress is sincere conversation. I will positively converse with my relatives and my friends. I hope that I can know what is an opinion and also let them understand me. I feel that when I understand each other and conflict will disappear. In word, everyone can find the best way is suitable for himself, herself, but conversation and appreciating music are the most suitable for me to raise stress. Repetitore Pascal.